The Owl and the Pussycat, split into phrases. Note how that first D belongs to the first G, so the belongs to the owl. The owl, and isn't too loud. The owl. On the second phrase, they belongs to took, so don't make the last B of the bar too loud. They took some honey and plenty. Together.